Welcome, people. Yup, it's that time. It's that time. It's time to play Inverted Edition. Sure looks cooked. Sure, we'll go with Terry first. Looks really cooked. Looks cooked, my guy. That's what I like about Inverted Edition. I get to do some crazy bullshit. Just remember to tech throw. Just remember to tech throw. I know tongue's tricks at this point. Starting to get a little bit better. But I'm not pushing my luck. Looks very strong. Jesus Christ, Geese, what have they done to you? Oh, fuck me. Bonus area? Okay. Oh, this looks sick. Looked cooked, duck. Looked very cooked. Look like eyeballs. Those little circle things just look like eyeballs now. Looks weird. Oh, fuck me, dude. Yeah, well, fuck. I got as far as I did with Inverted Edition. Now, it's not gonna end. I'm gonna show the other characters too. I'm gonna show Joe and Andy in the style, because why not? I just wanted to do a couple Inverted Edition. I feel like Inverted Edition, it didn't have enough. When was the last one? Minecraft, right? So, it's been a little while. It's been like a couple days. Yeah, Andy Bogard. Felt like Inverted Edition could use a little more fresh games to have in its collection. That's why I'm doing it. Do do do, do do do. Yeah, I got duck's ass. Well, fuck me, I just lost that one. Oh well. Oh boy, Hua Jia, my favorite. Oh, I'm getting fucking cornered by Hua Jia. That's nice. Fuck you, Wajai. Could give me a hard time. Not likely. Raiden. Oh my god. It's just all blue. It's all blue. Jesus Christ. Yep, Ryan's back to crushing my balls just like he did in the LP. Alright, Joey Gosh, here we go. And that's it for today, guys. Just wanted to show all three characters. Show as much as I can. Yeah, Ryan is not gonna make it clean. It's not gonna give me a way out. Yeah, I guess that's enough for today. I can just end it. Thank you guys for watching Inverted Edition. If you liked it, comment down below. Talk about what you thought about this Inverted Edition. And I will see you guys later with the next Inverted Edition, or whatever video that I do. Alright, peace off, guys. And remember, stay crispy, my dudes.